saatiin sentään puhdistettua alue eikä ketään kuollut. Se on ihan kiva, että hän voi niinku pasifistisesti pelata, vaikka siinä on pieni väkivaltaisen tiedustelun leima aina. Siellä kulutaan. Pitäis kattokas siis siellä sieltä.
Guinness!
Hexhead!
No way!
What do we do?
Sandinista's right.
Jaha, vanki,
I'm looking for someone.
Miguel! Shh! He's dead. They killed nuestro viejo.
You're his daughter. Then that makes you his delegado, right? Relax, I'm not your enemy. Cuban.
A cigar?
I'll take whatever you've got. I owe you one. But I prefer cigarettes, you know. How do I look? A little like El Che, no? You Cubano?
Colombiano. A photographer. I came to Costa Rica to take pictures of
lady cigarette.
Birds?
Yeah, quetzals.
You've got no telephoto lens. How do you get your shots?
Telephoto's for amateurs. It's all in the timing.
Oh.
Let me smoke too.
We can talk until I finish this. Chico!
Tell me what's going on here.
This place is crawling with soldiers. They don't look like private security. They're loaded with the latest gear from all over the world.
I heard they're a security force hired by Codesa.
Yeah, and I'm Papa Noel. Those guys are UCLAs.
UCLAs? La CIA.
I saw them, setting up shop in town. They're planning to do here what they did in Chile.
If that's the case, what are they after?
Whatever it is, it's not us.
You don't think they're here to push you back into Nicaragua?
Impossible. Too much hardware. Too many bases. Didn't you see? They've got helicopters, tanks. It's like we're in Da Nang. There must be something else.
They have a base near here.
There's a factory to the north, across a suspension bridge.
Factory to the north, across a bridge. Have you seen the big transport boat, mercenary crew, on the Rio del Hade?
You mean the barge? It's upstream from here, up toward Yasu.
Any idea what's on it?
I could introduce you to some of our compas up there, but I don't recommend going to the mountains. We've lost a lot of people there. They take us captive, torture us for information about our compass, and then they kill us like pigs.
Got it! All right!
This was our last hideout, the final refuge for El Frente, after being pushed out of Nicaragua and into this peaceful paradise of Costa Rica. Then, El Monstruo attacked.
A monster.
Y mi viejo.
Joo, tosiaan on kylsin kotona.
Our hope.
Now that Papa's gone, my sister's la comandante de la revolución.
Do not listen to him. Papa was a hero who fought by Sandino's side. I am only his daughter. You need a special talent to become cacique. It takes someone great to unite all of las compas.
Sorry to interrupt, but leaders don't choose themselves. Neither do heroes. You carry on his legacy of La Esperanza, and they'll follow you, no question.
You think so? My compas trust me, but not one of them calls me comandante.
Amanda!
See what I mean?
El Colibri!
Get down!
No!
hombre nuevo, an unmanned weapon, a robot!
Chico!
No, he won't survive the fall!
Out of my way! Better for him to die at the hand of a compa than suffer their torture. Stay here. As long as I'm still alive, I might as well repay. Over here! Find Chico! ¡Detenemos!
No niin, tervetuloa meidän tukikohtaan. Tuossa kävi niin, että alkunauhoitus meni huonoksi, mutta ei voi mitään. Tämä on sikäli mielenkiintoinen, että tässä nyt on tukikohta ja meillä on täällä niin kuin miehistöä. On niin kuin taisteluyksikkö ja sitten niin kuin tutkimusosasto, mikä kehittelee parempia tainnutusaseita ja niin edespäin. Ja sitten on mahdollisuus pelata nettipeliä. Ja niin kuin valita tehtäviä. Täällä on niin kuin sivutehtäviä myös olemassa tässä pelissä, mitä nämä muut tyypit kuin tämä Snake suorittaa. Ja nyt tuossa käytiin sissien luona, mutta siellä kävi vähän huonosti. Näköjään 0-2, olisikohan tässä toinen kaveri mukana sitten. No, Amandan perässä ollaan nyt tällä hetkellä sitten menossa.
The direction Amanda's Sandinistas were going corresponds to the location of the next outpost, a supply depot. We should be able to make contact.
Toinen lapsi pelastettavaksi. Ja niin kuin näkyy, niin tämän voisi pelata niin kuin monin pelinä tai yksin pelinä. Ja näitä kavereilta saa neuvoja niin tähän näin niin kuin tehtävää.
Can I ask you a favor, Snake?
If you ask nicely.
To make MSF bigger, we need to do some recruiting.
Yeah. What's your point?
I want you to avoid killing enemy soldiers as much as possible and send them back using Fulton recovery. Not much we can do with a corpse except give it a funeral.
Obviously.
Put him to sleep, knock him out, hold him up even. And if you do have to fight, try to leave them near death instead of dead.
And then use the Fulton recovery system. Sounds easy enough.
You know what would be really nice though? If we had a way to Fulton recover anybody at any time. To get to your next objective, you'll need to backtrack along the way you came for a bit. Don't get too comfortable just because you know the terrain. The enemy knows you're out there now. They'll be out in greater force than before. Proceed with caution. Refrain from using firearms unless absolutely necessary.
Looks like I'll have to cross the river.
Yeah. There's a suspension bridge you can use. It's the only way across. You'll have to be a little creative to keep from being spotted.
So, I cross the bridge, go through the swamp, and come to a banana plantation.
Complete with its own factory by the looks of it. It's going to feel a lot different moving through that area compared to the forest. Stay on your toes.
Got it.
Also, you may encounter Sandinista prisoners along the way. Try and save as many as you can with Fulton recovery.
I'll keep an eye out.
Costa Rica means rich coast in Spanish.
Is it true that Columbus was the one who came up with the name?
Your guess is as good as mine. But it is true that Columbus landed his ships near Limon back in the age of exploration. He wrote in his diary that when he landed, the indigenous showered him with gifts of gold, hence the name. It sounds a little strange to me. There's no way they could find that much gold in Costa Rica.
Columbus originally set sail in search of the legendary land of gold. Maybe he was just nuts about the stuff.
Costa Rica is rich enough without it. Look at the forests and the animals and the peace-loving people. That is what I want to protect.
I know how you feel.
Democracy took root in Costa Rica before anywhere else in Central America. Sure, we had coup and dictators and all, but never a total meltdown. That is, until 26 years ago.
The Civil War. Yeah. I understand you lost your grandparents.
It started with a dispute over alleged fraud in the presidential election. What I do not understand is why friend turned against friend. When they could have talked it out instead.
Tämä metallikäärä solid-sarjassa on tosiaan aika yleistä, että puhutaan syvällisiä muiden sivuhenkilöiden kanssa, mitkä on myös aika tärkeitä.
A quarter century later, and it is a tragedy we Ticos cannot forget, must not forget. It was the year after the Civil War that the army was constitutionally abolished. A new president was elected this year, President Odebar. He seems to be distancing himself from the United States. He has limited the privileges granted to American banks, lifted the sanctions on Cuba. Our last president was so pro-US, people suspected he was in bed with the CIA.
You think the CIA is doing this because it feels threatened by the president's shift in policy?
It is possible, but would they really bring in such a huge army just because of that?
Part of our job is finding out.
Exactly. Thanks, Snake. Peace.
So, are you a student at the University for Peace, Paz?
No, I am still in high school. But Professor Galvez lets me visit his office and study with him every now and then.
Tiukka lukiolainen.
International law, security, conflict resolution, human rights. We study all these subjects and then use them to build the foundations of peace.
Yeah, I get it. I just never heard the UN had a University for Peace before.
Oh, that. Well, to be precise, it is still being set up. They have started conducting research, but the UN has not passed the necessary resolution yet. Professor Galvez couldn't wait that long.
No.
Costa Rica abolished its army, and has also hosted the Central American Court of Justice. It is the perfect place to build a university like ours. Don't you think?
That coffee you guys brought us is pretty damn good.
Isn't it? Costa Rican coffee is the best. The central basin has all the right conditions for growing coffee. It is high in elevation, with steady temperatures and well-drained volcanic soils.
The professor certainly seems attached to it.
The coffee we drank on the boat coming over was awful. It put him in such a terrible mood.
Well, how come I never hear about Costa Rican coffee then?
Because it gets bought up by wholesalers and mixed with beans from other countries. It is really a shame. Such wonderful beans, and nobody knows they are from Costa Rica.
Huh. They should launch an ad campaign or something.
Right. I hope one day people will recognize Costa Rican coffee for what it is.
I'm with you there.
Tämä olisi aika paljon juttua tosiaan. Mennään tehtävään seuraavaksi.
Careful. They've got reinforcements coming.
Who's that?
Huh? I think I see someone.
Ei et nähnyt, kuvittelet vaan.
Enemies close by!
Keep it here at the base.
Ei mennyt nyt hirveen hyvin, että... Tuli porukalla enkä päässyt ohi.
You won't have to worry about that one anymore.
Niin hirveen hyviä muistoja silloista. Vaihto taivaalla.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Noin.
Stay out of the water. That's beyond the scope of this operation.
Löytyy papereita, tärkeitä papereita. Saadaan lisää aseita. Sitten banaanialueelle. Olisikohan niitä vankeja tarpeeksi? Jaha, tää tuleekin olemaan jonkinlainen.
Careful now. They might be holding FSLN soldiers prisoner.
Tuolla on toinen. Tuossa on kolmas. Vartioks. Kukaan ei huomaa yhtään mitään. No. Mennään muista toinenkin.
Send a prisoner to Mother Base. Equip the Fulton recovery system. Select equipment by pressing the X or B button while holding LB.
Mä en tiennytkään, että nyt pystyy katon läpi pelastamaan ihmisiä. Haha, sieltä löytyy taas dokumentti. Toi tulee sopivasti tänne. Tai sopivasti ja sopivasti. Pakko rako vähän.
Looks like there's no way around him. You up for this, Snake?
Jaha, sitten soditaan. Tyypi continued. No joo, seuraavassa jaksossa jatkuu.